Go.
What humans do over the next 50 years determines the fate of all life on this planet.
We are the world's future leaders and we want to make positive changes to our world.
We want to explore the world's current problems and contribute to finding a green solution.
Think about how much energy you use in one day, from the moment you wake up to the moment you go to sleep.
Now imagine if we were to cut off from power. That means no electronics, Wi-Fi, lights, refrigerator, the list goes on. As hard as this is to imagine, this is a real threat that we are facing.
Scientists estimate that the world will run out of fossil fuels within the next 50 to 120 years. We need to invest more time, money and research finding green solutions to this problem.
It is important that we are aware of the current global issues and have a hands-on approach at trying to help find a solution.
Having affordable and clean energy is goal number 7 in the United Nations Global Goals. As we all know, our consumption of fuel fossils is unsustainable and harmful to the planet. This is why it's important to change the way we produce and use energy.
Researching and investigating new energy solutions as fast as possible is extremely important to combat climate change, which is one of the biggest threats to our survival. This is where you come in. At Hawthorn High School, we want to be the change. We want to experience a hands-on approach when learning about green energy from the future.
Go.
You can help us do this by donating as much as you can to our Solar Challenge project. With your help and donations, we'll be able to purchase solar cells and all the equipment needed to harvest solar energy.
Remember, alone we can do so little, but together we can do so much.
Thank you for listening!